starts in 10 minutes.
So nutritious.
It's a tasty bite.
It's so munchy.
Crisp and crunchy.
You'll enjoy each bite.
Eat butter crunched buttercup. Popcorn at its best.
Served in a king size cup.
It beats all the rest.
Show starts in 9 minutes.
Here's a new taste treat. The corn dog. Plump, juicy wieners. Dipped in a thick, golden Southern Star corn batter that seals in all their freshness and flavor. If you like hot dogs, you'll love corn dogs. Everybody does. Try a corn dog with your favorite beverage at the refreshment corner now. Corn dogs.
In 8 minutes.
Today we're interviewing a stomach.
Hello there.
What is life like as a stomach?
Oh boy, it was humdrum. I mean, until what's his name discovered Tony's Pizza.
Tony's Pizza?
Yeah, I was suffering from the pizza cravings until Tony's came along. Crispy crust and zesty sauces. Wow.
And so now... What's that?
Another pizza craving. Just thinking about Tony sets it off.
Oh, where are you going?
He's going to get a Tony's pizza. And I follow him anyway.
Does your stomach send you pizza craving signals? Tony's, the pizza craver's pizza. Available at the concession stand.
Show starts in 7 minutes.
It's refreshment time, folks.
Taste that. The others call, Pepsi pours it on. Taste that beats the others call, Pepsi pours it on.
Yum, yum. It's a meal in itself. Our all-meat super dog. Enjoy one now.
Show starts in 6 minutes.
Mosquitoes. Pick is easy to use. Light it and forget it. Pick's aroma keeps mosquitoes, gnats, and sandflies away. Pick is the best protection for barbecues, fishing and camping trips, or just relaxing in the yard.
So if you don't want our company ever anywhere, just like Pick and see what I mean? Bye!
Pick is on sale at the refreshment stand now.
Show starts in 5 minutes.
The cup of whipped hot chocolate tastes great right now. Carnations.
Cocoa Supreme, the delicious hot chocolate drink with the light, delicate flavor you like. Wouldn't a good hot cup taste good right now? Ask for a cup of whipped hot chocolate at our snack bar. Show starts in 4 minutes. Yum, yum. It's time for a tasty and refreshing snack. Satisfy your hunger, your thirst, your sweet tooth. So visit our refreshment center now. Let's go! Show starts in 3 minutes. Show starts in 2 minutes. At your nearest Dairy Queen store. Show starts in 1 minute.
Before our patrons, men, women, boys, girls, through the cooperation of leading business places, you may now have free admission to this theater. Ask for dividend tickets when you shop at merchants who give dividend tickets are listed in the lobby of the theater and on circulars at the concession stand. Dividend tickets will be accepted on all standard box office priced films. So take a circular with you today and start saving dividend tickets tomorrow when you shop. See your next movie completely free.
And now, on with the show.
moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
You see the people come out of the black. Jack Benny's SLR. You wonder where he get that kind of money. Don't worry about it.
Thank you. the middle with the steady as it gets. Find a balance in the middle of the cake. Semi-epidemic. I remember walking in the cold of November, hoping that I'll make it to the end of December. 27 years to the end of November. I wouldn't put the thought of another time, but looking to the faces of the ones before me, looking to the path of the young and lonely. I don't want to hear about what to do. I don't wanna do it just to do it for you. Hello, hello, let me tell you what it's like to be a zero, zero. Let me show you what it's like to always feel, feel like I'm empty and there's nothing really real, real. I'm looking for a way out. Hello, hello, let me tell you what it's like to be a zero, zero. Let me show you what it's like to never feel, feel like I'm good enough for anything that's real, real. I'm looking for a way out. How I wanna run with me. I understand it always makes me feel a certain way. I find a balance in the middle of the chaos. Send me up, send me down, send me up, and then me down. I remember walking in the heat of the summer. Wide-eyed, warm with the marvel of wonder. 27 years and I've nothing to show. Falling from the dove to the top of the crow. Looking to the ways of the walls before me. Looking to the path of the young and lonely. I don't wanna hear about what to do. Hello, hello, let me tell you what it's like to be a zero, zero. Let me show you what it's like to walk as real, real. Like I'm empty and there's nothing really real, real. I'm looking for a way out. Hello, hello, let me tell you what it's like to be a zero, zero. Let me show you what it's like to never feel, feel. Like I'm good enough for anything that's real, real. I'm looking for a way out.
Well, Just one night, oh my God. Just one night, oh my God. Just one night.
Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we've got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now is all we've got.
Skip it up.
Just know me.
Soaking through the floor. Buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at it. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fever dream, can't you see, getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over.
We'll be right back. that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home.
Miss Gabby's Anaheim class, and also including Lomita, Anishi, and Sophie. Come on up and take a bow, guys. You did so good. Wreck-It Ralph.
No, thank you. Uh-huh.
All right, come back, please. Mia, come on over, Mia. Was Mia amazing? Take a bow, Mia. Mia's in my Saturday morning Straight Up Kids class, and she really wanted to do this, so I'm so proud of you. She learned that in 2 weeks. This is Al Segundo. Come on up, Al Segundo, Center Street School. You guys rocked it. Can you take a good bow? Yay. Let me go stand back with everybody. Who's up next? Here comes JSBACC, Wiz Stars, Pasadena, Starshine Crew. Come on up. Anishi. Can you take a bow? Come on up, Max. Felix, come up. And take a bow, please. You guys killed it. You're so good. Take a step back. Take a step back. Let's get Coco up here. This is from the Twinkles group in Lomita. This is from my Pasadena ladies. Come on, ladies. I've been teaching them for about 10 years. We've known each other a long time. Come on over. Come on up. Let's do a big bow. Good job. Debbie is more of a dancer than she lets on, I promise. All right, ladies, take a bow, please. Next group is from Friendship Foundation. This is Miss Tiffany's group. Woo! Okay, I have another group. Come on, Long Beach! This is my Tuesday night group in Long Beach. Go ahead, let's go up to the front. Let them up front, please. Let them up front. Gucci back. Come on, Greece. Let's go. Can you take a bow? Great. All right, you guys go on to the back so we can make some room, okay? Go on to the back, please. Here is my Saturday, Great Gatsby, come on over. This is my Saturday morning class at Leaps and Bounds. Unmi, come on over. Joseph, come on over. Come on, Joseph. Yay, can you guys do a bow? Let's do a bow. Great. Is that all the classes? Okay, everybody, let's do a big bow together. You all did really amazing. I'm so proud of you. Everybody, big giant bow or curtsy. You take a bow or curtsy. Yay. All right, then I'm gonna ask everybody to have a seat, please. Everybody come have a seat, please. You guys have never been to this show before. All right, you're in for a treat. You're gonna learn something today. So my name is Miss Robin, or some of my students call me Sensei Robin. I'm so happy that so many more people have joined us, that this program is building and we're growing, and it honestly takes a village. And I hope you know that this isn't just about dance, this is about social experiences and building friendships and inclusion and learning patience with each other. And so this program means so much to me. I've had it since 2016, but I've been working with All Abilities since 2008. So thank you so much for coming. So I wish she was here, but Zandrea Mitchell is one of my good friends, and she's hard of hearing and she teaches me sign language. And usually she's here to do this with me, but you guys are gonna learn sign language too, so. Can we turn up the house lights just a little bit? Ooh, yay, look, say hi everybody. Now we can see everybody. Okay, some of these guys already know this. So I wanna see everybody out here doing this also, okay? Please try to do it with us. Everybody say, I'm brave. I'm Bruce. Say, I'm who I'm meant to be. Say, this is me. Say it again, this is me. Yay. All right, play the music. Everybody follow along, please.
Here I come, and I'm marching on to the beat.
fun. That's what I like. All right. Well, I could not do this without two very special people. Tiffany Boyd. And Gabby Alcazar. Both of these people I've known for a while in a performing arts fashion, and they're so perfect. I'm so happy that they would like to do this with me. I hope we do it for a very long time together, and I appreciate you guys so much. And I just want to say thank you to Charlie, who's videotaping. DJ Hinn, who's doing our sound, Jake over there, and Mari, who dedicated their time today to help us, and a whole bunch of other people, all the parents, caregivers. It takes a village. I am glad I'm in your village. Thank you guys so much. I'm going to hand out trophies, so just bear with me. Momaka! Larita. Larita. Ellen, aka Sorbet. Umi. Araceli. John Tucker.
It's yours.
Take it. Andy Kay. Laura Williamson. Jasmine. Janet. Katarina. Joseph. Noah. Molly. Victor. Emma. Marcy. Brett. Andy Garcia. Gabriella. Gabby, come over. Cherish. Amber. Lauren. She's sitting in the audience. Nicholas. Lindsay. Then we can go to our reception Please go enjoy the reception outside. DJ Hem is going to be on the tables, and we're going to have food, and we're going to hang out. And please take a picture with my photo booth and send me all the pictures. Everybody say thank you. Somebody wants to make a speech. Hold up.
I want to make a speech for all my teachers and my friends. I want to say thank you to Robin and Gabby. I am so happy to teach us for all this time, for all these lessons. Thank you so much. I also happiness, kind, a lover. Robin and Gabby, you're the greatest teacher I ever had. I ever had, and I will be to love you more.